Okay, so I went ahead and cleaned them up. This one turned out really good. Nice and shiny. And inside the piston looks really good. Yeah, it looks really good. I don't know if you can see that, but that's really good inside. Still got the hatchings in there. No. This kind of turned out okay. It's some of it is kind of like, you know, wasted away or something, or like the water got to it or something, but kind of looks like that. But it's still okay. I don't think any of the metal got corroded out. There's a piece of wire. Okay, so that's open there. That's open too. Okay. So that's all pretty good there. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead. So let's put this ring back on. Okay, so now, if I remember right, okay. You're right, is the thrusters are going first. These thrusters, they need to be so it's in the outside, kind of, so they can stand, be right there, yeah. Okay. Now things that come next. The bearings. Now I'm looking at these. These are the oil seals. They look pretty good. Okay, here we go. Oh, here it goes. Spoiler. Okay, so okay, so on the oil seals, what I like to do, a little bit of oil on them, lube them up a little bit, and they go. There we go. Okay. A little bit of oil in the cylinder. We'll go ahead and make sure that's oiled up. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and seal it up. I'm going to use black sealant. Spread around a little bit. I'm gonna give a little bit of overlap on the oil seals. There we go. Perfect. Okay, I sealed them pretty good, okay. So I have the cylinder partner thing. I went in and I put black paste or whatever, I don't know what it's called, but this is really good stuff. I went ahead and sealed up the up against the O-rings, mostly, and then around here. And I want this to seal up really good. Then do the same thing to this side. Okay. K, so. What the hell? So what, all these guys broke or what? It's crazy. Okay, that's okay. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and give this a couple hours to dry. In the meantime, I'm going to find some little washers for the ones that broke off. And we'll go ahead and finish it. But basically, I want this to dry really good. And then maybe give it about 5-6 hours and stuff. So I will come back to this and move on. I'll just